Hi, and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to enable related posts. Related posts is this section featuring relevant content from your blog, which displays at the bottom of your posts. For related posts to work, your website must have a minimum of 10 posts with at least 100 words in each post. Begin by logging into your site and clicking on My Sites. Click on Settings on the very bottom left. Under Traffic, you'll see Related Posts. If the option isn't there, your theme might not support it. Select Show Related Content After Posts to turn the feature on or off. To make the section more visual, you can toggle the setting to use a large and visually striking layout. Thumbnails are resized and cropped automatically to be 350 pixels wide by 200 pixels tall. Press Save and go check them out. For more tips and tricks, visit our support site at support.wordpress.com.